Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we will be making traditional Mandya style mutton curry. This dish is typically savored with ragi ball, ghee rice or white rice. This dish is so tasty that it goes well with anything. Try this at home and get to know the taste of this curry and enjoy. Without wasting much time, let's get started. For grinding, we will be needing freshly grated coconut 1 cup, onion 1 medium size diced, garlic 4 pods, ginger 2 inches sliced, green chilies 10 or according to your taste, coriander powder 1 teaspoon, coriander leaves fistful, cinnamon 2 inches, 2 sticks, cloves 5, peppercorns 1 teaspoon. Rest of the ingredients needed are 1 medium sized onion finely chopped, salt as per your taste, 1 tomato medium sized roughly chopped. Finally, we have 750 grams of mutton which is washed and cleaned with turmeric. In a heated pan, we shall be adding in 2 tablespoons of oil. Once it's heated, we shall be adding in the diced onion. Next, we shall be adding in the green chilies and fry them until the onions turn golden brown in color. Now that the onions have turned light brown, we will be turning off the stove and allowing it to cool completely. Meanwhile, in a mixer jar, we shall add in the grated coconut, garlic, ginger, cloves, cinnamon, coriander leaves, pepper, coriander powder. With half cup of water and grinding it to a fine paste. Next, in a heated pressure cooker, we shall be adding in 2 tablespoons of oil. Once it's heated, we shall be adding in finely chopped onion. We shall saute the onions until it turns translucent. Now that the onions have turned translucent, we shall be adding in the tomatoes and saute it for 2 minutes. Next, we shall be adding in the washed mutton. After adding the mutton, we shall mix it nicely so that the raw smell goes. We shall keep the heat on low while we grind the remaining masala. Now that the onions and green chilies have cooled nicely, we shall be adding that into our masala paste and grinding it nicely. Now our masala is ready. We shall give a good mix once to the mutton nicely before adding the masala. Next, we shall be adding in the masala to the mutton. We shall give it a good mix. We shall be adding in salt as per taste. Let's give it a good mix so everything combines well. Now we will be adding in 3 cups of water. Finally, let's give everything a good mix. Now Let's cover the lid and on medium high heat we shall allow it to cook for 3 to 4 whistles or until the meat is well cooked. Now our cooker has cooled completely and we shall take a look on how the meat has cooked. By looking at the texture of the meat itself, we can say that it has cooked well. It looks so soft, tender and juicy. Our yummy, mouth-watering mutton curry is ready to be served. If you like this video, give it a try and do let us know in the comment section below how it turned out. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching.